Josiah Newell said, one part ghost, spicy tequila. Two parts cock and bull ginger beer. A little bit of lime, with no exception. See if this is any good. Cheers. Well, goddamn. Just the right amount of spicy. That's really good. Definitely worth a try. This is a pretty good tequila. It's spicy. I don't know if it's ghost pepper infused, but it's spicy.